just finished reading the book Falling Up by Shel Silverstein. This book fits into the genre poetry because it has a lot of poetic elements like repetition, alliteration, rhyme, etc. I think that Shel Silverstein is humorous. I think this because his books have a lot of humor. So if you like humor books and poetry books, then you should read this book.